sitting in first place in the American standings. First up, Lou Apfeld. Sandro Carissimo. He's the sixth global player of the Candon Rusin since 1988. He recently became the 31st member of the 1,000-point club at Vermont, and enters the next game on pace. Giving the all-time leader in 3-point global percentage, he's second in all-time's game player with 129 points. Josh Elbaum. With a degree in finance, Clancy Rugg. Clancy began his career as a left-arm and tight-end steward, but failed to earn a scholarship in his name after the season. As a rookie, Clancy attempted his 10 shots, and as a senior, he leads the team in scoring. A year of the Eastern Conference second team selection last year, he ranks around the Lions' Candon Rusin. He was named the most outstanding player of the American Tournament in 2012 and was named to the American Eastall Conference team of the tournament. This season, Brian has become the UVM's all-time leader in rebounding, assists, and consecutive games played. So at this time, we'd like to congratulate the class of 2014. Thank you for your contribution to our basketball. Sandro Carissimo, Josh Elbaum, Clancy Rugg, Candon